shit.
Thank you.
loaded, boys.
That sounded a bit eerie.
What's up?
Brian, understand? Go on my outside. I will let you by. Okay. I'm in the same boat as you, though. I'm starting at the back for a reason.
Let's have a clean race, boys.
Yeah. Clean. That's a funny joke.
It's not rocky serious, boys. So we can do it. Not so hard not to crash into anyone.
I've raced like 3 times today. Over half the field's wrecked every time.
Yeah, I know.
Problem is, what I keep saying, people think your accelerator is digital.
Damn, too many Brits today.
They don't know what backing off means.
There's never enough on the back.
What I mean is you don't have to have your foot, your right foot flat down all the time.
You can't have it down all the time, especially in traffic.
How many cars I got? 15.
May the force be with you guys. It's getting tight.
Don't wreck. How are you wrecking 40 in the start? Anyway, that was swerving up there.
car. Lost the fucking two laps.
You disappeared for about 3 seconds.
Keep falling down on it, I guess.
That's why you backed off. Damage now.
I got to kind of hold it steady to the corners. I was swerving too much.
What are you doing?
Why did you just fly up the field like that?
I knew it.
What happened, AT?
The white car got pushed by the what number was that, but the car behind it pushed him side of the road. Crash on the floor, watch out, big crash. Go hide.
I told you it's impossible to race, please. Too many retarded people in this class.
Thank you.
16, going pretty slow.
16, let's just fuck the fuck up with ligament crushers.
They seem to be getting away, Jeff.
Tell me as well for you, Steven.
Come on, six. Stop freaking job.
What the hell are you doing? Thank you, three. Since you've already made me lose 50 points this race, I'm just gonna chalk it up to a total loss. Three parties spun me out, so fuck off. I'm just holding my line and you come up and fucking knock me out of the way. Sure.
Yeah, like that happened several times. Idiots.
Lapper just crashed you. Good job. That's what I'm talking about. They should back the fuck up and not race with the first one. That's how I win the race with the tenth one.
Great race, guys. Jesus Christ, Paul. You can't just cut down like that. I'm gonna pit the shit out of you if you do that again.
That was a dirty race.
Nice run, Jeff. Just didn't have enough left.
See ya.
Nice done, boys. Yeah, you're getting reported for that one, dipshit. Me? Nice.
Brandon, are you being a bully up there?
Yeah, enjoyed that. Nice running with ya.
Hey, you feel like I did better.
Yeah, no.
In this one, maybe.
Just watch the replay. Number 8, just push the 16 out of the truck. That's perfect.
Yeah, I'm watching it right now, number 3. I'm literally holding the low line and you just came down into me. You can report me, but nothing's gonna happen, because that's clearly your fault.
Well, have fun, boys. I'm leaving. Bye. Thanks for the race.